tell you. This is the first time that I'm venturing out on my own, doing my own thing as an artist. You know, I've been behind the scenes as a writer and as a background vocalist and demo singer and the nine, the whole nine. To give you up that easy, to the doubts that
complicate your mind. We belong to the light, we belong to the light. You know, I met Lauren when she was 19 years old, maybe 18, and, you know, first time that you hear her, you like you feel like you hear an angel. Whatever we deny or embrace, for worse or for bad, we belong. We belong
together. One of the greatest songwriters I've ever worked with is a young lady called Lauren Evans.
Yeah, I've known Lauren for about 10, 15 years, I guess. I was listening to a demo that she had sang, and it was amazing. You know, it was just like incredible. And I think she's only like 17 or 18 at the time, and got hooked up. And I think that's how we first ended up working together. She comes in the studio, and then we started writing together over the years. And we ended up having a little hit called One Step at a Time with Jordan Sparks. Not too shabby.
Hurry up and wait. A great songwriter, a great vocalist, and I don't say that, you know, very, very lightly.
She is the first person that you think about when you think about beautiful voices that you want to be on your song. Let it always be this way, you and me together. So put your arms around me and I'll never let go. I know they're easy words to say, but I mean it more than ever.
Nothing else feel good enough. I just remember being in the studio just being totally blown away by the emotion that I felt from the song and from her voice.
One of my favorite stories is that is after we would record a song, I would take all the music off and just listen to her a cappella vocal all night long. I could listen to her voice for hours and hours and hours.
Your day unfolds, challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Herald what your mother said, read the books your father read. Try and solve the puzzle in your own sweet time.
She's an amazing writer, she's an amazing voice, she's an amazing artist.
Amazing, amazing songwriter. Absolutely phenomenal singer.
If God had a name, what would it be and would you call it to his face? If you were faced with him in all his glory, what would you ask if you had just one question?
So sometimes you say you know that it's a person's time and that the stars are lining up, and I think that that's what's going on for Lauren right now.
Her talent, like just vocally, writing, everything, it's just not really fair.
She can sing, she can write, she can vocal arrange, she's like the whole package.
What if God was one of us?
Thumbs up for me.
You're an incredible artist, incredible songwriter, you have an incredible gift, and a rock on you, universe and Motown. Whatever you need, come see me.
But y'all aren't ready for her. She's coming for everybody, and it's gonna hurt everyone's feelings. So, watch out.
If God had a name, what would it be, and would you call it?